and this vision, it's about spatial aspects of sound, and we've asked a few composers to write new pieces that deal with spatiality in some way. So we'll be playing actually two new pieces, two recently new pieces, and two pieces by old masters, Alvin Lucier and Nick Collins. So the program, well, I'll say a bit about the pieces. You've got programs, but it's a bit mysterious what happens in some of the pieces, so it's probably better if I explain. Especially the first piece, which is a new piece by Hugo Morales, who unfortunately isn't with us tonight. He's in Korea. But he's built this net instrument, amazing instrument here, made up of speakers and microphones. And what happens is that each of the musicians is assigned to either a spring, one of these springs at the back, or in front of here, there's three speakers with two plates on them and one cymbal. So in the course of the piece, the instruments get, their sound gets fed into this instrument, they're manipulated by the percussion player, and then at a certain point, the space inside these metal instruments would are projected into this space here, into the four speakers here. So you get a kind of reflection of the kind of electric space, let's say, into the room. It plays a lot with feedback and it plays a lot with the resonant frequencies of the actual instruments themselves. Then we'll play a piece by Alvin Lucier. This is a piece he wrote in 1970, and the instructions go something like the musicians should go out into the environment of the place, the city or town where they're performing in, and record some sounds, bring them back into the concert, and use them as a score for the piece. So each musician is recorded, in this case, 15 minutes of audio in Amsterdam, and during the piece they hear it back on MP3 players, and they're basically using it as a score, so playing back what they hear or how they interpret what they hear at the same time. So this version, as the instructor, is called Amsterdam Memory Space. The last piece in the first half is a piece Matt Wright, an English composer, wrote for us a few years ago. I included it in the program because it's a piece inspired by an experience he had on a Norfolk field in the middle of the night, hearing drum and bass music from a distance in some sort of rave party. So he had kind of a oral inspiration with the hi-hat sounds that sort of seemed to come like almost like bird-like sounds at dawn. So this is so then we'll have a break, and after the interval we'll do Nick Collins' Pea Soup. This is a piece we did a few years ago, and he originally wrote it in the 70s using analog equipment. This version is called Pea Soup 2, and he's created a max patch that more or less does the same thing, which is using compressors and various processes. He brings up the feedback, let's say, in the space, which we're picking up with two microphones and of course the loudspeakers, to a level where every movement of the musician, every tiny sound, alters the sort of balance of feedback resonances of the space. So he calls it a site-specific raga for rooms. So it brings out sort of the melodies or the acoustic resonant frequencies of the room. Teodoro Topanchich's Big Blue Blazer is a cocktail, which is lovely. And I won't say much about this piece because it's quite self-explanatory when you see it. But it explores also, I put it in the program because it very much explores the idea of the visual disorientation, visual change of space, of using light and literally also spatial de-arrangement of the musicians. And finally, Ezekiel Menalet, who is also not with us tonight, he's in Norway, has also written this new piece. It's called NN. It's dedicated to Luigi Nono. But it uses, it plays with the live playing the ensemble being recorded and played back within different spatial situations. In fact, it's probably the only true composed piece in the program, actually. Okay, that's it. And one more thing I'd like to say is Anna Goodmichael is leaving us. This is her last concert. She's emigrated to Australia. And we'd like to say a big thank you. It's been a pleasure working with you the last years. And good luck. And we'll miss you.
Yeah. Yay!
Quick sound check.
So Yanni, is there power? I can see power on your Mackie. Are you sure you've got power to the amplifier?
Yeah,
I'm sorry about this. This homemade electronic instrument is quite sensitive. Is there any way we can operate on it and do it in the second time?
I would know how to open up this instrument and repair it.
So I'm sorry about that. Let's move on to the next one.
So we make the reset, but also for you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. break now, and a real big change, changement. So we would like to ask you, please go to the bar, take a drink, and discuss the whole thing.
Thank you.